Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was.
Can I say something to you? You was really, really incredible back then.
Are you talking to me?
Whoa!
I was talking to you. You were great back there. I was all tripping all over myself. You were good.
Well, that's great, really.
Man, it's good to be free.
Now,
why don't you go celebrate your freedom with your own friends,
But I don't have any friends. I'm not going out there by myself. Hey, wait a minute, I got an idea. I'll stick with you, your mean green fighting machine. We'll scare the spit out of anybody that crosses us. Oh wow, that was really scary. If you don't mind me saying, if that don't work, your breath certainly will get the job done. You definitely need some Tic Tac or something, because your breath stinks. You almost burned the hair out of my nose, just like the time. Then I ate some rotten strawberries. I had strong gases leaking out my butt that day.
Why are you following me?
I'll tell you why. Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems have all gone. There's no one to derive me. But you gotta have faith.
Stop singing! No wonder you don't have friends!
Oh. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on.
And that one's a throwback. The only ogre to ever spit over 3 wheat fields.
Right, yeah. And can you tell me my future from these stars?
The stars don't tell the future, donkey. They tell stories. Look, there's Bloodnut in Flundland. You can guess what.
Are you famous for?
I know you're making this up.
No, look. There he is. And there's the group of hunting running away from his stretch.
Ain't nothing but a bunch of little dots.
You know, donkey, sometimes things are more than they appear, Forget it.
Hey, Shrek, what are we gonna do when we get our swamp anyway?
Our swamp?
You know, when we're through rescuing the princess.
We. Donkey, there is no we. There's no our. There's just me and my swamp. The first thing I'm gonna do is build a 10-foot-tall wall around my land.
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on.
I've tried to be fair to you creatures. Now my patience has reached its end. Tell me or I'll...
No, no, not the buttons! Not my gumdrop buttons!
Alright then, who's hiding them?
Okay, I'll tell you. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
Yes, I know the Muffin Man, who lives on Drury Lane.
Well, she's married to the Muffin Man!
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
She's married to the Muffin Man?
My lord, we found it!
Then what are you waiting for? Bring it in.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get